Now orbiting Kadara.
The others aren't here yet, but it shouldn't be long.
The others?
Kesh and Vorn. If we're gonna teach you Krogan games, we're gonna need more Krogan.
I thought you didn't like Vorn.
What, just because I ride him hard? He's smart, real handy with plants, kept the colony alive and going after we left the Nexus. Kesh made a good choice there. Not that I had any say in the matter.
So, Firebreathing Thresher Maws of Doom.
That's right. Pretty basic game. First one Krogan kids usually play.
I've seen vids, and I know Thresher Maws are damn huge, but Firebreathing Thresher Maws of Doom? That sounds like overkill.
You'll see. It's great.
Right, so what are the rules?
Kids game, remember? It's simple. Burn down all the other pieces on the map. You win.
I can work with fire.
This is gonna be great. Born's bringing root snacks. Corcrow's my favorite. I'll load up the mini flamethrowers when the others get here.
Well, at least the table is fireproof. I think.
Yeah, just don't hit the drinks. Bartender will have a fit.
Flag of the